Honda CBR is long done for now. Launched before a decade in India, and there is no major significant upgrade to the bike except for the stickering jobs. We have been long waiting for the new CBR to come to Indian market, but still no hope as Honda is busy making scooter. Hello and welcome to Auto Geek World. Let's do the review of the CBR 250R. Now coming onto the bike, as the bike is still a stunner, has big bike look to it, but lack of technology is clearly seen. The new graphics is doing its job best to make the bike look fresh, and the addition of all LED headlamp is great enough. Now powering the bike is a 249cc liquid cooled engine, making about 26.5 PS of power at 8500 RPM and 22 Nm of max torque at 7000 RPM. Now the bike is very aggressive. As you release the clutch, the bike is ready to do a wheelie. Now that much ego, the engine is pretty much grunty and ready to rev, mated to a 6-speed manual transmission. The gear shifting is not that smooth and the clutch is a bit on heavier side. The handling, the bike is a good handler, but turning the bike is a bit in a difficult side as your hand will constantly hit the tank while turning. The seat is enough for driver and the pillion and is comfortable for long distance also. The suspension is good, can tackle bad roads and speed bumps with ease as it is on a bit softer side, having regular telescopic forks and a monoshock at the back. Now onto the tires, these are 110 section at the front and a 140 section wider tire at the back. Both are tubeless and both are on 17-inch alloy wheels. Onto the braking department, it comes with a 296mm disc at the front and a 220mm disc at the back. Good thing is it does come with ABS, which means the ABS will work on both front and back wheel. Straight away to the conclusion, the bike is selling at a cost of 2.1 lakh rupees on road. Does it justify? I will say no. For that price tag, we can get better bikes and with better styling, modern and powerful motorcycles. But the CBR also has its own things, like the engine is pretty refined and grunty and is always rev happy, and the brakes are pretty much work on all the tarmac. Now I would like to request Honda to please upgrade the motorcycle. It does look dated with the instrument cluster, the clutch, it doesn't have a slipper clutch, it misses on it, and the plastics, the side indicators. And I would like Honda to bring the new CBR 250R to Indian market, and I will think that it will be a game changer.